Hi, readers at the Omaha Public Library. It's Gordon Korman, the author of Framed and one of the 39 Clues writers. I had a great time in Omaha this week. I hope you had a chance to come down and see me at one of many venues, but if you didn't, keep on reading. I hope to catch you the next time I pass through town.